Since my diagnosis of stage 4 cancer 9 years ago, I've had many, many chemos. I've had multiple surgeries. I've had immunotherapy, and I'm going to do whatever I can to stay alive.